Eight and nine's real next when we just get the bike sorted out. Motor number four on the hill. James Greenall, Henry Burton, Harrison Stanley, Sean Johnson, Liam Morgan, and Nathan Halliburton, I think that is. So down goes the gate, Moto 4, the first man to come out, Sean Johnson, the race leader. Right up behind him goes Harrison Stanley into that two spot. Going into the first berm in the sunshine now. Looking good coming out of the first turn. It's Johnson out in front, Stanley in two. It looks like Liam Morgan has made it into the pack for three. Down that back straight they go on a charge out of the second turn. The man increasing the lead, Johnson, the race leader. Here comes trouble. Liam Morgan on the inside, goes by Harrison and says, see you mate, at the finish line. Round turn three, to the finish they go. The man out in front for the win, Sean Johnson. Morgan holding there in two, Harrison in three, and in four to the line. It looks like it's going to be Nathan Halliburton on that MCS as they make their way to the finish.